class teacher that since he was absent for more than 3 days, he has to get a medical certificate. He has to produce a medical certificate.
I don't know any inquiries from the Department of Education?
Yes.
What was the inquiry like?
They took the version that father, they questioned father on the issue. And they asked how the child's calendar was with father, the school calendar. So father made it clear that when a complaint comes to him about a child, the calendar is kept with him and father calls for the parent. The calendar still remaining with father shows that the parent has not bothered to come to him. And that's how the calendar has remained, the school calendar has remained with father. A departmental inquiry, the education minister may ask them. So they have done their work of getting an inquiry done. They called the subject teacher who was there in class. They questioned her. The main focus of the department was in asking father, why is the calendar lying? Because the calendar should be with the child, rightfully. The fact that the calendar was with father shows that the parent has not bothered to come when father has called.
Because the image of a reputed school was sought to be tarnished by malicious propaganda carried out by vested interests. We are always proud of our alma mater, which has always focused on imparting value education and moral values. This great institution has always produced great leaders in different fields and continues to do so. It is our duty at this juncture to remain calm and focused. A lot of misinformation and false propaganda was sought to tarnish the image of our great institution. The truth will eventually prevail. Loyola was great, is great, and will always remain great.
Video journalist Gaurang Prabhu from Margao for ATN.